Democratic Republic of Congo yesterday had to order the immediate evacuation of the eastern city of Goma after the eruption of Mount Nyiragongo volcano overlooking the border city. Even before the official announcement, thousands of people had started fleeing the streets, carrying as much as they could, which had already suffered eruptions.
The evacuation plan was activated after an emergency meeting of the government to discuss the situation, said the minister. The first departures from the city came earlier on Saturday, even before the mountain could erupt with red fumes into the night skies. The military governor of North Kivu province, of which Goma is capital, confirmed the eruption. The UN mission to DR Congo sent a helicopter above the zone and confirmed the eruption, according to an internal note seen by AFP. Thousands have fled a volcanic eruption in the DRC, but the flaming lava from the mountain appeared to have come to a halt on the outskirts of Goma City on Sunday. According to an AFP correspondent at the scene, the molten rock, which the eruption had sent close to Goma Airport on the shores of Lake Kivu, still appeared unstable, but had come to a standstill in the suburbs of Eastern City. And around a dozen earth tremors were felt in the early hours. People are beginning to return to their homes. The situation seems to have calmed down for a moment, one of the residents said. But people are still scared. The authorities still haven't made any official announcement so far, late on Sunday morning. Thousands had fled during the night, and many families slept on pavement surrounded by their belongings under a night sky turned red by fire and fumes. Officials said the lava had reached Goma City Airport, although residents said it had stopped at the edge of the facility. Government appeared relatively calm as dawn broke, but people said they are still wary.